The Ministry of Health and Prevention today announced 1,096 new cases of COVID-19. This brings the total number of infections recorded since the start of the pandemic to over 144,000. The ministry also announced 742 new recoveries, bringing that total to nearly 140,000. Sadly, three new fatalities were also reported, bringing the country's coronavirus death toll to 518.